Hello, I am FoxyK14 and welcome to Rhomb. This is, well, it seems like a puzzle game. I've not played it before, so let's get into it. Already, one good thing I can say about it is the colour scheme. Wow, I like blue and yellow. It goes well together. Right. So, I click. Clicking is fun sometimes. Lag, however, is not fun. No lag. Ow. Right. Yes. Okay. You're going first. Then you. Awesome. Okay. Go. No, that's wrong. So, we're going to go in first. Then you. No! Nearly had it. Right, you first. Then you. Okay, good. Going well. So yeah, I've got work soon, so I'm only doing a few levels of this. So yeah. Go. In. Yes. Good. Got it. It's going well. Whoa. Alright. So. Why? Are these traffic lights? I saw you clicked on. So they all gonna stop. So I do that one first. Then I'll do this one. This is easy to figure out. Like, once you know how things work. Okay. No! I had to say something, didn't I? Like, move you. Damn it! Alright, you go first. Then you. Then you. No! I spoke too soon. It appears. Literally just play that back where I said what I said about figuring this game out. Why? Why? Why when I say something, does the opposite of that happen? Because I... What level is this? This doesn't do any... Oh, it's a hint button, I think. I don't need hints. Oh, that's 9. That's 10. Okay, we'll give this a crack then. Since... Oh no. That one first. This one second. This one third. This one fourth. No, I've done it wrong. I know I have. All I know is this one needs to go before these two. Because what? About there. Okay, so I'll move that one still. That one. No! You go first. You go second. You go third. And you go fourth. And you go fifth. And yay! Awesome! So, as I say, this is just a bit of a shorter one because I've got to get out of work in a few minutes time, but 10 levels of this, I like it. I like it a lot. Anyway, like the video if you liked it, subscribe down below, comment down below. I'll see you all.